Vào lại lên này nha con. Được chưa? Rồi con thấy bài cô xe không? Rồi, hôm sau đi học á thì trước giờ học đi toilet đi nha con. Chứ cứ dậy rồi đợi đợi chờ nó mất thời gian rồi đâu có học được bao nhiêu đâu. Nha. Ok. Rồi, bây giờ mình làm tiếp cho cô nào. Con đọc cho cô đi. Pass back.
Reading a new book. To school in me today. Right.
Rise with his
With his pen.
pens, okay, and pencil.
And pencil. Those are in me too. And he has a ruler. He draw line with that. He's talking an apple to
Okay,
eat
it has
to school
ruler.
today.
Okay.
And some shell
Some
juice.
and some juice.
That's his favorite drink. Pat wears shirt at school. That are in me too. What am I? I am a
Ok. Bài này cũng dễ ha. Rồi tiếp theo, part E. Answer the questions. Answer questions about Alice bags. Now, read that one. Do you want to read it again? I read it one time for you. Backpacks. Past bag. Past reading a new book is taking that to school in me today. But writes with his pens and pencils. Those are in me too. And he has a ruler. He draws lines with that. He's taking an apple to eat to school today and some juice. That's his favorite drink. But wears shirt at school. Those are in me too. What am I? I'm a bag. Okay. And now, exercise E. Answer the questions about Alice bag. Oh, cái này là phải bag, pack bag chứ ta. À, cái này là cái giỏ của một bạn khác nữa. Now, what food does Alice have in his bag? Nào, con nhìn vào cái hình bên cạnh đó. Con xem. Con có cái hình bên cạnh nó Linh thấy không nè? Okay, now answer this question for me. What food does Alice have in his bag? An apple and a what?
Banana.
Yes, and a banana. Now, number two, how many pencil can you see? How many pencil can you see, Lynn?
I can see two pencils.
Yes, there are two pencils. Okay. And number three, what color is the ruler?
Is purple?
What color is the ruler? Purple. Okay. And number four, what can you see behind the apple? What can you see behind the apple, Lynn? I can see. I can see what?
Can see
I can see. Thấy gì nào?
see a post.
Yes, I can see a book now. Con trả lời đầy đủ cho cô xem. Con trả lời đầy đủ cho cô xem. Câu đó trả lời đầy đủ thì con sẽ có gì? I can see gì con?
I can see the book
Yes, I can see the book behind the apple. Okay. A green book or a book. And number five, where is the bag?
apple. The bed is under the
It's under. Oh, yes. Oh, ở đây con sẽ thấy người ta đã dùng cái chữ under gì rồi nè. Thì con sẽ điền chữ gì vào đây cho đúng nè. Under.
on the floor.
Yes, I think so. On the floor. And the last question. What drink can you see?
I can see apple juice.
I can see apple juice. Okay, very good. Easy. And now go to the next. Play the game. Close your eyes and roar. Okay, maybe this one we will do next time. À, bài này hôm sau mình sẽ làm lên ha. Còn tới con tới phần part E. Now, do you have any question about our lesson today? Okay, if you don't have any question, we'll stop here and see you next time on Saturday, Linh. Okay? And we will send you your homework, do it, and we will correct it next time. Cô sẽ gửi cho con bài về nhà và con làm rồi để hôm sau ha. Ok. Ok Linh. Ok. Very good. Now, bye bye Linh. See you next time. Good night.
Good night.
Cô tắt nha.